lagi bersama saya Akmal Saputra di channel Aja Video. Kali ini saya akan mencuba buat sebuah vlog tentang anak desa pertama kali pergi ke Jawa. Di sini saya bersama keluarga saya hari ini akan pergi ke Yogyakarta wisuda kakak saya selama 5 hari. Baiklah, ikutin terus kehidupan sehari saya di Yogyakarta. Roti, iaitu roti boy. Waduh, kayaknya belum buka ni. Semua orang lihat saya. Ya, ngapain mesti malu? Tujuan kita kan baik buat vlog. Capek juga lama-lama pegang kamera ni. Tak biasa. Aduh, anak desa, anak desa. Jakarta 9:40. I drop to my knees, scream out I believe. Living as a lost soul, that's no longer me. Bule, bule, bule. Kapan lagi ketemu bule tu? Hai. Living as a lost soul, that's no longer me. Check it. I had a friend that grew up with. He was pretty cool. We played sports together and hanging after school. My mama knew his mom, my papa knew his pops. We came from different places, but we... Waktu Jepang itu baru pertama kali gua naik pesawat. Aduh, gimana rasanya? Bismillahirrahmanirrahim saja. Titik itu capek juga jalan kaki. Aduh. Been on the same block when all the people around us starting being fake. He would remain real and help me to avoid the hate. He used to say this world we should never chase. Hari ini hari yang kedua. Kita awali dengan sarapan pagi. Di tempat sarapan ini juga ada kolam renang. Di depan hotel, di belakang ada kolam renang. Ada kantin tempat sarapan. Lumayan baguslah. Nanti kita lihat sama-sama ya. Ya, ini sudah sampai. Assalamualaikum bang. Bang, bang. Assalamualaikum. Apa? Yalah, sayang sekali belum ada orangnya. Pagi-pagi ini masih sepi, belum ada orang. Ya, karena kantinnya tadi belum buka, terpaksa kita pulang lagi ke hotel. Cause whatever's good for us will come in a better place. I hear you speak, but I'm trying to make my dreams happen. My papa left my mom's, so now I am the captain. My sisters and brothers. Di hari yang ketiga kami isi dengan mandi kolam renang. It feeds me, food on the table really helps. My mama bills getting paid, keeps the family out of drama. He forced me to live the green thing, marijuana. A role model for the youngsters. What a man.
Setelah selesai mandi kolam renang, tujuan kami sekarang ingin pergi ke Candi Borobudur. Scream out I believe. Living as a lost fool, that's no longer me. I believe, I drop to my knees. Scream out I believe. Living as a lost fool, that's no longer me. I believe.
He always told the truth, a real friend I never lied to. No matter what he prayed. Okay guys, di sini saya bersama keluarga sudah jejak di Candi Borobudur. Perjalanan kami dari jam 9, sekarang sekitar pukul 10:30 baru sampai di tempat tujuan. Kalau dilihat sih, besar juga sih candi ini. Ini baru pertama kalinya saya sampai di sini. Ada gajah di samping saya. Ada bule bro, ada bule di belakang, ada bule. God guide you. He never judged me, accepted me for who I was. Whenever I was at his family, they showed me love. When he would go and pray, the people looked him like a stranger. Ini kita naik bukit dari bawah sampai atas. Bentar lagi mau sampai. Aduh. Dah. Capek guys. 5 times a day, he even prayed in the rain. Stayed in his lane, straight in his way.
Alhamdulillah akhirnya gue sampai juga di Candi Borobudur yang paling tinggi. Baru pertama kali bro. Dan inilah pemandangan di belakang. When he made something for God's sake, see I would have his back and he would have mine stuck together, just in case people got out of line. He never did a trouble or hurt our soul. The message I received, I thought this was a joke.
There was a car accident and your buddy was involved.
My knees have begun to shake and then I told my coach, is he gonna live or die, man? I don't know. I pray to God for you that that will be a...
Di hari yang keempat, kita awali dengan pergi ke Candi Brahmanan. Okay, akhirnya kita sebentar lagi akan sampai di Candi Brahmanan. Ini sudah dekat di belakang saya. Itu Candi Brahmanan. I drop to my knees, scream out I believe. Living as a lost fool, that's no longer me. I believe. Drop to my knees, scream out, I believe. Living as a lost fool, that's no longer me. I believe. But I couldn't help think about the last time I seen him, where everything that was gonna felt like I was dreaming. It was just another day in the neighborhood chilling. I said I would be back, he said God willing. Selamat pagi semuanya, ye, akhirnya sudah hari kelima. Saya akan pulang kembali ke kota asal saya di Sungai Pakde. Di sini saya bersama keluarga saya sudah sampai di Bandara Jakarta.
Saya sudah masuk di pesawat CityLink. Inilah situasi di dalam pesawat.
Kepada pihak terhormat, selamat datang dalam pesawat Airbus A320 CityLink Indonesia IG9173 dengan tujuan Pekanbaru.
Face, I see that tears started falling from my eyes. Dear Lord, can you hear me? Help me please to find the right path in this world before I leave. I drop to my knees, scream out I believe. Living as a lost fool, that's no longer me. I believe. I drop to my knees, scream out I believe. Living as a lost fool, that's no longer me. I believe.